If you have a kid interested in business, you need to watch Shark Tank episode 2. This is Lucas. He's 13 years old and he sold thousands of dollars worth of his men's nail polish brand. When he entered the tank, we were blown away with his maturity. I started running businesses when I was just starting high school, but I was nowhere near as put together as Lucas.
Thing is, there's always been stuff that I've wanted, but no one else offered.
The awesome thing is, his mum even bit back at the sharks standing right beside him. Don't forget to tune in Tuesday night, Shark Tank Australia.